Here we are, getting ready for this showdown between these two fighters. Should be a good one. I'm Todd Grisham. Alongside me, English fighting legend Johnny Nelson.
I feel like a fraud. How have I got these ringside seats?
The fans are ready, and it looks like the fighters are now ready.
Todd, you know when you've got two fighters there that really believe they're going to win, really want to get it on? This is when it gets stupid.
And what I say, you must obey. Good luck.
And we're off and running between these two really accomplished fighters. Let's see how they come out. Oh, what a punch! That punch landed. Are we about to witness a massive upset here in round number one? Didn't wait long to get back in and get engaged. Martinez forced to step back. He's on wobbly legs. No, we don't see a knockdown. Maravilla in some trouble here. This guy certainly has a huge chin. We've avoided catastrophe there. Oh, and that one really got Martinez good. Sergio Martinez is down on the canvas. Is he going to be able to make it back up?
Three, four, five.
At some point, the corner may have to intervene here because this... Argentine legend is down.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Final 10 seconds here, and this has not been his round for sure. His legs are gone, but somehow he's still in this. On to the second round. Is this the beginning of the end after two knockdowns last night?
I have no idea.
Sergio Martinez is rocked. He's got him right where he wants him. Now what? Can he? Sergio Martinez is dazed. So they'll make it up, and this fight continues. Hold everything. He caught him clean. Nice offensive display landing that left counter. Let's see how the game plan changes.